There's no reason that just because she's covering more ground or her legs are moving a little faster that she has to be naughty in the bridle. So let's play a little just with a bit of a rubber band game where you can bring her. And when she does that, when she offers to stretch, you have two decisions. You either want her in that stretchy place and you want her to be uncomfortable when she's higher, or you want her to now be a little higher and she should be uncomfortable when she tries to snatch the bit. Okay, in your mind, you have to be really clear about what position it is that we want to work the horse in. And if it's lower, then we ask her to be lower. And when she comes high, we correct it. And if she goes to be too low and we want her to be higher, we have to correct that too. But the very first thing is making up your decision where you want her to be working in the bridle right now. And when she goes to make her own decision and change that we say, that's not really allowed. Good. Feel that left hind push up into your right rein so that she's not stepping sideways. That left hind is stepping up and straight under herself into that right rein. Good, yes. Almost counterflex her one time. Enough, and then shoulder four again. Feel that left hind push up into your right rein. Good for you, Petter. And then ask again. She's got to make the effort, even if it's tough. If she makes the effort, we let her have a little break from the exercise. Good. Little straighter on your outside line again. And then, yes. And then bring the shoulder. Yes, good girl. You can feel how when she does it properly, she gets taller in her withers versus when she brings her shoulders a little bit in, but a lot of neck, then she doesn't use her hind legs at all.